What's this?
Well, I think it's a
month. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring.
Come on, negotiations are broken down, and we now have a war on our hands.
Yeah, they couldn't wait to get a hold of each other.
So painful. And she hits the drop kick. Excruciatingly painful face buster. There's the axe handle. The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Startles her with the uppercut. Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
She's absorbing some offense here.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
If she just stays within herself here, as she usually does, I suspect she'll be fine the rest of the way. She just can't try to do too much. That's the key. I'd say Naomi just turned the tempo way up. Good luck stopping Naomi when she's rolling like this.
Naomi may get this, folks.
Can you still feel the glow when the lights are out?
She got her good there.
All that's left now is for Naomi to finish.
She counters with a move of her own. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. She's licking her chops.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. You have to think hitting the finisher here.
The blatant disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off.